I want to know, nataka wa Kenya wajue, it's not all about ati lugha yako. You can just go with any other tribe, right? Yes. Wewe ni Mbukusu?
No, tamalia, but not all. Do I understand some of the things zinaimbwa?
But at least we try.
Yes, I get the message.
Wow. Wow. So unafilaje leo?
I feel honored. I'm humble to be here too.
Wow, it's so nice how you guys mnakuja kusupport a friend, maybe a relative, you know. So what can you tell? What message can you tell maybe Ruth as she watches this unatakia nini na nini?
I'm so happy for you, Ruth. Indeed. Unajua she's nurturing us. It's not just appearing and happy, but we are also learning so many things. And we appreciate you, Ruth. You are doing a good job. We celebrate you. You are our mommy and we love you.
Wow. So Ruth, that's a very strong message from
Vivian.
And as she appreciates you, I also appreciate you back there. So Vivian, asante sana kwa kuattend today. Yes. Thank you very much. May you have a nice day. Thank you. But nimeona wewe ni one of the backup singers kwa hiyo song.
Yes, I am.
Wow, that's awesome. So unafilaje? Unafilaje kwa sababu so umesikia kutoka kwa
Vera.
So Vera, what will you add Kenyans out there? Unajua wasee wamezoea ile design ya let me just do kizungu, let me just do random, alafu hizi zetu za my youth bado, but this is a local, an upcoming, a very, very big artist in the industry, na ametoa song yenye, inaweza relate hadi na wale elders. So, what can you urge other Kenyans about bringing the local music back?
Well, I would encourage them to like now it must be more inclusive, because it's not just about people who can understand English and Swahili. There's a whole lot of people out there that need to be reached. So reaching them in their local dialect is a good way of ministering to them.
Yeah, true.
Yes.
So umesikia, ni hapa Kingdom TV, tunakuleteaga everything, anything, bora ikuwe tu gospel, bora ikuwe tu, it's within the ministry, ikuwe powerful, ikuwe inaku engage into you and God. Relationship yenyu venye iko, everything tunakuletea, and as per now we are in the local industry. Najua wase walikuwa wameisahau for long, but we are back na Gospel Quench. We bring you all sorts of general music. Stay tuned, stay up. Thank you. forget we're still at the shoot of Ruth Sifa, Madam Ruth Sifa, tunapiga behind the scenes zake leo. So today we've told you, we're bringing you the exclusive, the most unique. And that's why tumeamua leo, tunawatembeza uone venye msanii anakuaga, venye anakuanga akifeel, what they go through, ndio hiyo song itoke. And then unasahau kwenda pale, una subscribe. Manze, we have to support talents. And right about now, niko na one of Ruth Sifa's friend. Amekuja kumsupport, amekuja kwa music video. So let's hear her name, let's hear what she feels about today. And yeah, so hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Jane Naroto.
Okay. Jane, so let me first ask, are you familiar with the language? Are you a Bukusu?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you are. Na feel aje na ile wimbo mnashoot saizi?
Na feel vizuri, wo wimbo ni vizuri. Inaku connect kuelekea kwa Mungu. Okay. Inatuonyesha ya kwamba tukaabudu katika lugha zetu za Kiafrika.
Okay. Yeah. Na nikuulize, unaweza tuambia tu kwa ujumla na kwa ufupi tu kidogo kuhusu wimbo, tusamarize tu inamaanisha hivi na hivi na hivi. Yaani mtu mwenye anasikiza hiyo wimbo apate message, what's the main message of the song? The main message of the song is
main message inasema kwamba Mungu niseme nini? Kwa yale mengi ambayo umenisaidia bila tu kukuabudu.
Wow. So ni it's more of a thankful song. Ni ya kurudisha shukrani. So kama ambavyo umesikia, ni wimbo ya kurudisha shukrani. Kaa nami hata sisi tunarudisha shukrani hapa Kingdom TV. Ukiwa nasi usiende mbali. Let's hear from the others what they feel. Today it's about behind the scenes. Today it's about walking you through the music industry in and out. Don't go far. Thank you. Oh,